Thousands of people are preparing to ring in 2014 at First Night Pittsburgh, and tonight the city is kind of rolling out plans for that downtown event.
But as Action News reporter Jackie Schaefer explained, there's more to celebrate than just the new year this year.
The cultural district here will be packed with more than 150 events, both in and outside, kicking off 2014 in a big way.
As presenting sponsor, Highmark has kept its First Night Pittsburgh affordable and eclectic. We offer something for everyone.
There's so much more to First Night Pittsburgh's New Year's Eve celebration than just the big countdown. To honor 20 years of this community event, there will be performances like this one from Attack Theater. Large artistic puppets and lots of musical acts, including a soulful headliner.
Charles Bradley, an amazing soul, R&B, funk singer who has an amazing background story.
Bradley was discovered while performing as a James Brown impersonator. He went by Black Velvet. And at 8 o'clock, the streets will come alive.
We are especially proud to be able to present and deliver to everyone this year the FedEx Ground Special Delivery Parade.
All leading up to the big moment.
We're particularly looking forward to the grand finale, which is the countdown to midnight, and the raising of the Future of Pittsburgh Ball atop one of our buildings, Penn Avenue Place.
The tradition will continue. The ball here doesn't drop. It rises, just like Pittsburgh's future.
And something new and pretty cool this year in honor of the 20th anniversary, in the 20 days leading up to First Night, they want you to share your selfies from 20 years ago on social media, hashtag First Night PGH. Downtown, I'm Jackie Schaefer, Channel 4 Action News.